Thank you. That is by far one of the most difficult and biggest art projects I did during the last years here in my little paint job. The Dune bike. The owner of this bike came to me and asked if I can do that style of work because he's a huge fan of the video game Doom Eternal. So I spent more than 250 hours in airbrushing and artwork on this bike frame. That's the result, a showcase for me, and I'm very proud of it because it shows what I'm able to do with my art on bikes. But it's not a wall hanger, it will be ridden in Germany by an athlete, and that makes me proud as well because I like to see these bikes on the road because they are made for riding, not for hanging on the walls. And I hope you like it as well. Let me know in the comments what you think about it. And if you like it, share it with your friends. Thank you for watching and see you in one of my next videos during one of my next projects. Goodbye.